The moment you came out, my number one. When I held you for the first time, right here in this hospital, it hit me like a bolt of lightning. You were my purpose, Kevin. And I swear to you, son, I swear to you, you will find peace.
My dad is not with us anymore. He's not alive. But he's with us. He lives with me every day.
You are Jack Pearson's son. You have him inside of you.
I just think he'd be really disappointed in me, you know? And now I'm going through some stuff that you went through, and I'm not doing it nearly as well as you did it, you know? I'm really struggling.
Why? Because you've been apologizing to the world lately?
Kevin, it's part of his...
It's 12 steps. I know that.
Do you have something you want to say to me? Nope. Go ahead. It was embarrassing to watch you behave just like you did.
I know the feeling well.
I'm sorry. Okay. I'm sorry. I've been awful to you. And I can do better.
I'm sorry,
okay? I should have been watching.
I'm sorry. That I wasn't there that night, and I'm sorry the last thing I ever said to you was awful.
What happened?
What happened is my dad died. That's what. And I hated him for it. And I couldn't eat for a month, and I used to wake myself up crying so I could cry myself back to sleep again. That's what.
Kevin Pearson will walk again just in time to bury his beloved father. That'll keep him down for good this time, right?
Come on, Kevin. You never talk about it.
Well, you know what? Because I don't want to wallow in sadness about it.
Okay, there's a difference between wallowing and actually having a normal conversation about it.
First, you know, I didn't want to wear it. I wouldn't wear it. I wouldn't even want to look at it. But now I...
That necklace, it's the only thing I have left in my life for my dad. It's the only thing I have.
It's all I have. I can't take it off now. Tell you that I'm sorry. And tell you that I'm going to be better, okay? I'm going to be a man. And I'm gonna do better for you. And if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna make you proud of me. Alright, I swear I'm gonna make you proud of me.